Okay, let's make a risen ashtray together. Here I am putting on my gloves. Make sure to use gloves. I'm pouring part A in this cup. Then I'm going to pour part B in another cup, the same amount. Now here I am mixing it. And I'm going to mix it together for 2 minutes. And I'm going to pour in my mica powder. I chose the color black. And now I'm simply pouring it in the mold. And that's pretty much it. Now, after doing so, I'm going to just use this device I got off Amazon to get out all the air bubbles. I'm also using a popsicle stick. And now all we have to do is wait for it to dry.